Good job! and you just turned this into a book!